Okay, now the call comes.
I'm so stupid.
Okay, but I think I'm doing it the correct way. So this is the first thing I have to do. Connect the sands, connect the glass maker, and connect the grains. I'll do it from the back, like this. 16k doesn't matter. There's plenty of money to go around in this round. Descent 1, 2, 3, go. Everything was going so well. Well. Okay, can actually send new workers in here and there, and here and there, and there and here. Okay, 20k, maybe. I was thinking about just upgrading the trains immediately, but that doesn't sound very well. And I will lose on the opportunity to upgrade this. Not upgrade this, but creating like a business out of it. If you know what I mean. You can go this way. Six, four. Three, four. The sand can come here. Okay. Sand will need some more workers. And this will have to deliver. Three and one, two, three. Okay, so this got 10 grains now. Efficiency is the key to success. Okay, this will take 8 workers. That will create 10 cows. Ah, whatever. I'm gonna get money for delivering it anyway, so that's fine. Now I have 68k. Oh my god. It's a lot of money. I think I have to connect this thing. And what is wrong with this one? I'm gonna destroy stuff. Oh, okay. There's nothing wrong with it. I would just be destroying plants, nature, and similar things. 11k. A bridge. And a clean connection. Just like that. Here, I need a bridge for 28k. Or do I? I could probably upgrade a train. What's wrong? Okay. I couldn't send a... Okay, just give me a second before my head explodes. Actually, it doesn't hurt as much as the usual rounds. Okay, so these guys are going up here. I have two trains upgraded. Maybe I should do another few, but I don't have money. I think two trains are okay. Now I'm going to send... the sand into the town. That's what I need. Okay, something's in my eye, but I can think. 19,000. These guys are hoarding workers. So now I'm gonna send them out. After this is delivered. Something tells me it is okay to upgrade. But I won't. Because I need to connect the cows and I need to connect the building materials. You know what? Let's connect the cows. Right now. 28k. And you have to be careful here. Can I build a bridge here? Of course I can't. Okay. I'll send these guys out. You go left. You go straight. Okay. These guys are working. This glass can be delivered. And this can be delivered. Grains go this way. And like this. Now the quick one will go, and I don't want to send it right there. That means I'm gonna send it... over here. Because the quick ones are quick. I'm sorry about that one as well. Okay, now I think I should upgrade all the trains. I'm gonna send this into the town. this. I'm gonna send some workers into the... And you can go as well. Some workers into the sands. Now upgrade. And send... You go straight. So these guys can work. And another train can go... Wait. This thing needs 10, okay? And I only need 8 cows, 10 cans, and 10 building materials. Which means I only need 20 of these. Yes. So if I send this out, you are going into the steel slabs. Okay. So that's more than enough of these. Nobody needs more than that. This is being produced for this factory. They started to do the coal, but I think I have plenty of time for everything else. Okay, so I need to send workers. There. I need 10 of them. And I need 10 cows as well. You know what? Send them here first. Ah! Go! Stop! Go! Not even close. And you have to go left. Unfortunately for me, I have to send there one grain on a train. And that even rhymed. You're welcome. Okay, that will give me 10 cows. It can give me... You can fill this up with workers. And the mines... The coal is coming. And I think it was coming from me. No. Okay, nothing happened. I cannot even see that properly. But it's coming this way. That's what I know. Okay, that will be for the coal. Now. The fun stuff begins. 17k bridge. Connection like this and connection like this. Because I need workers in it somehow. Okay. So we have 10 workers. What about the cows? Are they making them? This will be another bridge I need to build. 27 or 27. So they're the same price. I think I'm panicking a bit because of the coal. But I think it's all fine. Send the guy. Glass. Don't build any bridges. Okay, that's all I'm gonna need. Tin and tin. Can I make it? I'm playing a bit with fire, but that's okay. I think okay. Tokyo Tomare. That means stop the time in Japanese. Okay. What are we doing? Going straight, that's correct. I can stop these trains as well? Okay, didn't know that. Now I have plenty of money to build this. Connect it. And connect it in here. Okay. Now here's the thing. 10 of these wheels can go there. Ten of those wheels. Now I can send there 10 glass. Just 5. And 5 workers. Okay, and another 5 workers. Cows should be made, and they are. But I don't have trains. Five and five. Excellent. Five more glass in there. And I have 7 minutes to produce the cans and the building materials. Wait a minute. I need more, need more grains for the cows. Okay, at least this will be filled and ready to go. Which means I can send people into the electricity. Yeah. And more coal is coming as well. Go there. Okay. And since nothing is going this way, all it is now. So I'll just be quiet. That way in. Okay, I'm gonna send more people that way. Everybody's happy so far. I think it's going to produce like 7 maybe. Or is it 1-to-1? That's okay then. It could be 1-to-1. That's weird. Maybe if you use call in calling people, it's 1-to-1. Interesting. Which means okay, I'll let the call pass, because then I have to do something very interesting. I have to reverse a train. Okay, so this can be delivered. And this can be delivered, so it was 1-to-1. It's even better than 1-to-1. No. Okay. So I have to go this way. Okay, I'll let the call pass. It's going now. Reverse. Send it out. And you get the reverse as well. This way. Okay. So far, so good. I have like 4 minutes. That's good as well. You have to stop here. You can kind of go, but you will go this way. Okay, I can send the cows into the town. You can go. And you can go as well, but you have to reverse, and you can wait for the call. I almost messed up. I just realized I would send both of the cows at the same time. And that would be a big no-no. Okay, so you can go. And that should be us. 5 stars in the bucket.